taste carrot cake bar. It didn't really taste like carrot cake at all. Not surprising. Things don't taste like what they are advertised as.
Advertisements are shams.
Online co-op. What's it called? But like, I ate that at 10 and I was like, okay, I'll be hungry around 1. And then at 1, I was playing with Spud on Power Wash. And I was like, I should go get lunch. And then I never went and got lunch until like 3:30 or 4 o'clock.
Yeah, because I said something and you were like, I was like, wait, didn't he go get lunch? And he was like, oh yeah, I was going to do that.
I started watching videos. Oops.
Blessing.
I love how the last password was bitches. Bussing or bussin? Lowercase.
Library.
I didn't take a shower today.
No. Uh-oh. Stinky poop.
Haha,
funny poopy.
I haven't really done anything today. I have a dentist appointment tomorrow morning. It was supposed to be Thursday, but I texted him the other day, and I was like, hey, can't make it for Thursday. I work that day. I can do Tuesdays or Wednesdays, preferably, you know, next week, because I don't think you'll have any open spots. And then they didn't text me yesterday, so I re-texted them today, and they're like, you have a spot open tomorrow at 11:10. And I'm like, okay.
Oh, oops.
What's Jesse? Oh, Minstrel's Bard.
Robert, change my name. You know what? That works. I'll take it. Kate's gonna be a hobo.
No way. Hobo Tate.
70, 74, 44. Oh, less vitality, slightly better strength, slightly better intelligence. 70, 52, 58. So the woodcutter has better strength, intelligence, and perception. Blacksmith has better vitality, talent, and speed. Sometimes you just get free armor, elite door bash. I don't care.
Robert, isn't that the Mandeville woman that you are? Like the detective in the Mandeville storyline? The person you are right now, right? Or whatever you customize to look like. You look like the Mandeville detective. No. No, the detective. Like the actual, or not detective, reporter. No, the lady that's with them. No, she's got the fucking hat. Hold on. Hold on. Ellie Rice. This girl. In the chat.
I'm at the one where I need, like, a whole bunch of people for.
Battle on Big Bridge?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Would it be a good idea to?
Mm-hmm. 2 gold, 1 item, 1 reduced chaos. A short spear. 12 damage. Uses perception. One's a war bear, one's a beast man. So what are we doing? Which one? The zero.
I'm actually gonna dip out because I'm getting kind of tired.
But
y'all have a good night and enjoy your For the King run. Okay. Dark.
Alright, Alex, go to bed.
Is that Wesley or something? I thought that was you. Oh, you're sleeping.
This is automatically cool.
What?
Hi.
In it. Yep, that my mic was muted.
No, it wasn't.
Oh, on stream it was.
Oh. I'm gonna head back to Woodsmoke and try to get some help back.
What is this?
Perception check.
Why not?
Oh, let's go.
Robert, you want to fight one of these boys?
Sure.
I'll just go right here so that way I'm in range. Oh, never mind. Goblin said bye. How is Wesley here?
Hunter moment.
Because I am ranged.
Oh yeah, I can do that. It would seem I use... What is my skill, the stat?
Last.
Whatever.
Not me.
Sure.
Did you equip it?
Yeah, I collected it, yes.
Well, your thing didn't go up to 82, you don't have it equipped.
Just collected it, I think. You didn't equip it.
Okay, how do I equip things?
Hit your bag. Go, it's a necklace. Go to your necklaces.
Necklace eye. You can do that too.
I'll see you. Yeah. There's... Armor merchant. Hey! Oh, I'm broke.
Oh, I thought that was an enemy. Just getting ready to kill it.
Oh.
Kill that.
Huh?
You can kill that.
Indeed, we can.
I mean, you hit this ambush.
Ooh, level 2.
Let's go!
Wow, how the fuck?
Didn't need to do that. Doesn't have armor.
That's kind of a problem. Whack him. Got him.
Whack his pee-pee. Watch. No payment as promised.
Vision scroll? Sure.
Guess where I'm going.
That's the first indie song I've heard almost like all day that I've liked. I have not had a lot of good songs pop up today.
I'm just listening to a 2-hour mix of Glitch City battle themes.
Where are we headed? Over here?
Chaos Leader, yeah.
I was gonna say, we also have that Warbear we gotta get.
Yeah. What level is it?
Which one are we heading to?
I go for the one. Let's go for the Warbear first.
Warbear's one.
Yeah, I already did the cult device.
I know, I was just trying to move the camera.
Oh.
How do you do that?
I think you should use WSD.
Oh, I was trying to play this game with one hand.
Headed for the Warbear. Okay.
An alluring pool. Must find another pool. Wonderful. You can't play this game, you just point your mouse at the edge of the screen. Why do I always get stabbed?
Because you are the tank.
Come with me.
Are you passing? You're the only one who can use it.
Oh, am I?
Yeah.
The
only one with good awareness enough to use it.
Oh, fair.
I guess I could, but I'm not going to.
That's fair.
Where are you going?
I was gonna go to the cult leader.
We need to kill the Warbear.
Oh, okay.
The wolf, if you can.
Gimme, let me do my thing.
What thing?
I'm having some issues at the moment. Hang on. Oh, shit.
There you go.
Why?
Fun. Do not eat into the armor because there is none. How do I switch?
Just take up the tendril.
Owie.
I'm just gonna say this right now. I'm gonna be so glad whenever I don't have to keep doing this. Does he have armor?
You can tell if he has armor if he has a shield. For his health. That is terrible. I'm gonna do this. I didn't mean to use it on you, but that's okay. Oh, I used it on myself, okay. Yes. His ass, get him. Get he ass!
Oh, that was terrible.
Money.
Please pass that to me.
I want to go home. I'm going back to heal.
That's a good idea. Let's go up here. Well.
Let me do. That baby. Got your bones. Spider-Man. I forget, what does the green number mean at the bottom?
Hmm.
What does the green number next to our portraits mean? I forget, is that evasion?
Yeah.
Get his ass.
It didn't hit as hard as I thought it would.
It did it. Straight up did just say bonk. I don't need this. You take it.
Get that from here?
Let someone else.
Yeah, let Wesley do it. Oh hell, dog! I got the gelatin. Might want to use the focus here. See that shield under the guy in the middle?
Yeah.
He's his armor.
Heavy draw? Should I even try heavy draw? No, it doesn't. It doesn't do any piercing attack.
Well, you can kill the guy on the right with it. That sucks.
Ouch.
Oh, yeah.
Double ouch.
I'm on fire.
Whatever. I'll kill the guy. That's what's up. Dead?
No, you should be able to heal.
There's
can I do
a
it right
fountain
now?
of life.
Oh, okay.
If you die, I can just grab one of those lives back, or whoever's got the best evasion stat.
Oh, hit me. Well. Why are your rolls just not fucking hitting?
Cause I have a 3-4 chance to hit.
Your bleed's gonna kill you.
Oh boy. I'm gonna do this. Oh shit, we might wipe here.
This? You did not.
Oh fuck. Whiff, whiff. Oh!
Oh my god.
Fuck off. Book of Lore.
It's for take. You have to collect it or else we can't get it at all.
I'll collect it. Where do I go to revive a player?
That is a great question, Tate. Do you remember? Do you have to just go over them?
No, I think when it's our turn, it'll give us the option to revive.
Oh.
Sure.
Just come to me.
We had extra life anyway.
We did. So essentially, we're not losing anything.
No, well, we're net lost one.
Yeah. But overall, we're not like hurting. You know. Over here. Let's get over here for me. I see. I'm dumb as shit. Like, yeah, you're just like, you had absolutely nothing to say whenever I was like, I'm dumb as shit.
I was like, yeah, just leave it to me. What the fuck is that?
What the fuck is that? Yeah.
The plant. Where are we supposed to be going?
Good question.
The glittering mines in the Guardian Forest. I think we have to go south.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Wait, that's not. Oh, wait, did you. Wait, yeah, how come you got all your health back, but I didn't get mine back?
Because I just got money.
Oh.
I'm spending all my money on getting my health back. I'm broke ass. We're just... We weren't fighting a lot of enemies.
Yeah.
Like, Glittering Mines is a level 2 dungeon. We are not going there soon.
Where's Glittering Mines?
That right there.
Yeah.
Can't even get to it from this side anyway. So head towards the fountain.
This one?
I would use a focus for this.
What about 2?
No.
No 2?
No 2. Not worth it.
60%!
Yeah, I roll 75s, you can roll 70s.
And this is why we use focus.
Run!
Can you run away?
Yeah.
Oh.
But there's no fun in that. So here's what I'm gonna do.
Why did my playlist stop? Hold on. Visual. Wesley, it's only a 53% chance to hit any of those tokens. Who's now looking at it?
Is his bow strength?
No, his bow is awareness, but it's only a 53% chance.
Oh, because he's attacking down.
Yeah. Oh no, they have a magic barrier. See that per slot ACC? That's...
Yeah. I see what you mean now.
You played this before.
There is a world where you crit and kill it. But...
I don't think this is the world.
Yeah.
Just in case. I ain't about to take that chance.
I don't lose a life for trying to gain one back.
Yeah.
Boy, oh boy!
Now you get to try. Is that literally a me thing?
It's evasion, yeah. Or speed, rather.
Fuck, dude. So I gotta hit it.
You have a camp, right?
Oh yeah, I do.
Go to whatever space you're going to, then use it. Or go back to town, whichever.
Can you even go back to town with us? Oh shit, I can.
Oh, there's a guy in the way.
Yeah, there's a guy in the way. I highly doubt that I'm going to be able to take him on. Or not, because I'm dumb. Anyway.
Just...
wishing well.
What are you two?
What?
I'll take my chances with that.
You guys wanna
if
fight
I die,
this?
I die.
Fight it. Three level ones, the two of us are beneath low health. I don't think we take this.
Okay, we retreat. Oh, you found a golden rope.
Another one? Where did I get that? Here, rock.
Does it just appear? Oh shit.
Rotate.
It's a good thing I did that. Ouch.
I think we would have set the cape if we need to. Just gain it back immediately, that's okay. Alright, we have to kill shit.
There's a Beastman Warrior camp.
Here?
Or what?
Oh, let's go there then.
Plus, I'm pretty sure there's a side quest somewhere over here too.
Oh, it's beer.
Nice. F. Ow.
Destiny sent me a tweet today, saying people who eat Twizzlers scare me, like you're really just sitting there enjoying your flavored HDMI cords. I said, yeah, so what? She said SMH. Sorry, what do you want from me?
Please hit.
I should have killed the other one.
Why do you play this late at night when Wesley's tired?
I'm not tired.
Not paying attention.
You're not hitting these rolls, dude. What the fuck?
No, I'm at 76. What the fuck? Also, Wesley never gave me that spike mace.
Oh shit, you're right. I'm gonna go get that for you.
Just looking at it right now.
Wesley intentionally throwing for content. Oh, you take. What the fuck was that?
Gimme. Nung.
Well, get back over here, Tate.
You can just give it to me. You can literally just give it to me. Whenever.
Are they... Yeah, you have to be right beside him.
Really?
I'm gonna go fight that beastman right there anyway. Don't land on tank, give it to him and then walk away.
And where
plus
am I
it
going?
Has less rolls.
This one? We're going to that guy?
No, you see the plant right there?
What?
Well, unless you ambush him, I think if you ambush him, it's just that guy, right?
No. I'm gonna still wait for you.
I don't know. Regen. Scholar's Wart!
Cool.
I think that I remember that being very good. Okay, it's almost zero. We can do this.
Robert, how are you at 13 XP?
XP? You mean HP?
Oh, sorry.
Because I am small baby.
Did you even get any XP for that?
I don't know.
One.
Oh.
The fuck is that? Never mind, I don't want to know. Bring it over here. I want to fight the plant.
Okay. Oh.
Where's all the level 1 enemies? Everyone's level 2 or 0. Where the fuck?
Golden Root!
What is a Golden Root?
Source Focus.
Oh shit.
Nail! That has a lot of HP. I will cast death upon ye. Okay, never mind. Let's go, you
Let's
hit
go,
those!
Tate.
You hit those! Oh, fuck! Oh, it's only 4. You're fine. I finally leveled up. What is this? I think I can use this. Ruh-roh. Where are we going now?
You're just trying to farm so we can go to the glittering mines without being under leveled. But everything is level 2. There's no level 1 enemies. They're all level 0 or 2. So farming on 0 enemies is a waste of our time.
Right.
So we can go north.
Up north.
Level 2 enemies.
Let's go.
We already left the red area.
bot as well. What the fuck?
Cornelius.
I think you run from this.
Absolutely.
Motherfucker out here named Cornelius. What is up north? Yeah, let's just gotta Gazelli's watch, I guess. Hello? Fuck it. Use that.
What's that marker for?
Go there.
Champion. What is this? Oh, I don't care. I'm fine.
Oh, motherfucker.
Okay, I was gonna tell you that we need to take care of the, on the description, it's been saying, in the next coming days, you need to blah 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 blah, and I'm glad you took care of it, thanks.
What?
So, you know how I have our Twitters in the description?
Mm-hmm.
It's telling us to verify. I think you've already done it.
Verify my Twitter?
Verify the email. You gon' kill! Oh. He killed the thing on the left! Ooh, what is that? 25% XP multiplier! Have that too, you don't need it. You guys have a good. Wait, where'd the guy go?
Wait, hold on. Robert, are you talking about.
The pillar on the top left. You can have it.
Oh. Wait, I thought we were fighting these enemies.
We are. I just went to the town.
Oh.
I want to kill the guy on the left because if we kill the guy in the middle, we attract both guys on each side. Why did you just not move?
Guys.
This sucks!
I can ambush.
Ambush the bird then. Drain. Okay. ambush the guy on the left, I guess.
This
if
one?
If you fuck up an ambush, we are so fucked. Actually, do the guy on the right. One in the camp. Oh, it's a level 0, never mind. Oh, pick your poison. Yeah, I was scared for a second.
It gives you one max focus, and you need focus.
I don't know. Honestly, I think we just go into the mine. I forget what happens if we get 3 curses, right?
Probably nothing good.
You like the place I got going on stream right now, Tate?
I have my music going on, I'm not listening.
I mean, hide boots sound nice.
Not bad.
Buy and equipped. And I will get a... buy a God's beard for good luck. I'll buy 2.
What the fuck, you took them all.
Oh, whoops. I'll give you one of them. I mean, you have 2?
I'm the healer! I'm just gonna sit here. Good luck, Tate. Good luck.
Call off item support.
While you guys do this, I'm gonna go pee.
Bitch. I will gladly take that.
Oh, I need to give this to Robert.
I do.
Scholar's Wart.
I don't think I can distribute that.
Oh, you don't?
I don't think so. I think it's just healing shit.
Okay, well.
Yeah, Tate, whenever we get to the town, go and get a scholar's war and then use it. Or buy a better pipe and then use it.
Oh, well.
Okay.
I'm gonna go get those lost supplies.
I think we just go in the cave, right?
I guess. It's gonna be rough.
I think if we wait any longer, then we get fucked. And if we get hurt, I could just heal us. I'm foul.
And if I need to, I can just give you a God's beard. Chaos Beast has been unleashed, is what it is.
What the fuck?
Destroying a Chaos Monument. Oh, and that's a strength check.
I was trying to get that Sanctum. Fuck. Why isn't the text thing going away?
I don't know. How about you?
Well, now he's blocking the monument. Also, Wesley, why didn't you grab the lost supplies? You walked right past it. Okay.
Hello? Game? Robert, I don't know what to do.
Do what?
It's not letting me go anywhere. Like, I'm pressing to end my turn and I can't.
The text is still on screen.
I'm pressing A and it's not going away.
Oh, then we do this. Oh, never mind, I got it.
Yeah, please, thank you.
Oh.
That's bad.
You guys just try that chaos, maybe I'll go towards the fucking cave.
That sounds like a plan. Hey, where?
Oh.
I need you over here.
I know, but I didn't... There was like five things that required strength, and like...
Don't know why you did that.
I was cursed.
Where?
You have disease.
Oh.
You can get rid of it if you spent money. You had to use a Panax for that.
Oh, lovely.
Could do the dark cave.
Will that reduce the chaos?
Don't even know, dog.
I think we have to destroy
the level one.
Sure.
Yeah, but at the same time, I think the only way for us to get rid of the chaos is to destroy that chaos statue.
Yeah, but Tate's not down here to do it. We go into the cave, do it. He'll warp down here.
Oh, I have to be in the same region.
Fucking bitch. Turn. Okay, so we wait a second.
Oh, is it still my turn?
Yes.
Sorry. Game is not being fun tonight.
What is?
Game is not being fun anymore. I can't find like any good songs. In the region now.
One in three health. I think I do this. God damn!
Oh, there's something.
Robert, can you heal my disease? That was the other one, yeah, isn't it?
Yep. Now I have this other one.
Come on.
Thank you. Oh. That's a no. I didn't mother. I'm unlucky. Hey, stop. Not funny anymore. Our treasure chest.
You don't want to use your scroll.
Yeah.
I was gonna use it.
Do not open that. There it is. Vision. Hey, you take this, I guess.
Why didn't you take it, Wesley?
He said you.
He already has 21 evasion. You need more.
Yeah.
No, but he's the hunter.
Okay, and?
And I guess.
Whatever.
We'll sit right here until this enemy goes away.
I guess I'm gonna have to run for the...
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
If you set up a tent, does that get rid of diseases?
Oh.
How do I get rid of diseases?
NX. I'd go to the town and grab one real quick.
Where's the nearest town? What the smoke?
I can grab it. Head into the dungeon, I'll give it to you.
Can you give me it in the dungeon?
Yeah.
Okay.
If Robert didn't already buy it.
Fuck.
They're not selling any.
Oh, they're not, fuck.
Got this up. Oh.
Well, that sucks.
We believe in you.
They just hit them. They just. Run up to 10 and then probably go to the and give him Bob. Use that use that thingy. Yeah.
This.
Use what?
Nettle. Dancing nettle. Wood smoke, you said?
Wood smoke, yes.
Or did you say they weren't selling anything, Tate?
Well, go to the healer still. Sucks.
Oh, lovely. No, I'm out, Chief.
That was for nothing. I don't want to lose XP. God damn it. It's not going well.
Fucking get rid of this bullshit.
God.
Thank God.
now a 10. Oh, you're shopping, never mind.
Can someone give me 4 gold so I can get a better pipe?
I got you. Wait, can I do it from here? I don't think I can do it on this turn.
Oh. Oh.
Okay, you're gonna, if you stop there, then I can still give it to you.
It's not that important. We gotta get back in that cave before it starts raining again.
Lest we be destroyed.
The process of blessing removes all curses.
The green one is an element.
I see. Thank you. I need gold.
Oh, I would like to buy something. Y'all have don't anything worry. For me to buy?
Don't worry about the money, Robert. Okay. If you need money, I can give you money. It is a nice day out today.
Was it like fucking yesterday? That's for damn sure.
I think I'll walk a little bit farther. Oh great, I got the stone skin.
Wait, did you get that from being around me?
What does stone skin do?
If you hover over it, -5 max health, +2 armor, -5 evasion.
Oh, that's not bad for you.
Why the fuck are all these songs 5 minutes long? Oh, this is fucking fucky.
Thank you.
good you rolled enough.
That's all you take.
Talent moment. Oh, wait.
Wait. Oh.
Yeah, Talon here, is disarming it. Running is just getting past it.
If you let Tay disarm it, then we can get through it. Ooh, actually. Sucks.
Again. Bartholomew Denichon.
What the fuck? Denichon. Pretty funny. Fuck. I will now kill. Let's see, I don't think it's gonna work out for you unless you use some focus.
Issue.
True. Motherfucker!
I don't think it's gonna work out unless you use some focus.
Oh, I was also poisoned.
I know. What?
Bum, 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 bum. Kill this jelly ass motherfucker.
That is not good.
We need a jelly, I can give it to us. I need to fright.
If there was a U in that, it'd be the ghost of Kiryu.
Ha ha ha!
be one coin for everybody. Dead person. Cool.
Yeah, we lost for poison anyway, so cool.
Give me that, thingy that you have.
What?
Fucking herb.
What herb?
God's beard.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
That Godfighter is dead on my turn, so just attack the 08. Never mind, I guess it isn't dead. Just go for the River Ghost.
So, how do I do this?
Put it in your inventory and give it to me.
Come on, man. Please stay, it's rolling. I percent dodge chance, by the way. Your turn is being skipped for a little bit, Wesley.
It's fine.
Love the ragdoll physics. Hit a triple this time. Oh, I mean, hey, that works.
I need hope.
All you.
That's not me.
Hey. Alright, fuck.
I can tinder pouch if you want.
But there's no other chance to use the tinder pouch. Like, I'll just use it.
All we can do now is hope and pray. What do I hit?
Hey, buddy.
Or I can evade. I can get my evade up.
Again?
I feel like I need to do that.
Owie. This sucks on ice. Can you guys stop? Okay, I was about to say, can you guys stop targeting me, please? Here, I'm just gonna do this. This hit harder than I did. Hit his ass! Can you stop? This isn't funny! Oh. Well, that flood mattered, let's go!
Does anyone want it?
I'm not wearing anything.
If he's not wearing anything, give it to him.
Oh, here, that's a pass.
Oh, you.
I already have armor, so...
I already have armor, too.
On me, then. Hey, now I'm not super squishy. So super squishy. Not as squishy. Could use that during the boss.
Oh, yeah?
Yes. Wow, a treasure chest.
That was an actual chest.
I'm a believer.
It's an emerging dragon sword! Yeah, go ahead, use it. And then we died.
Oh, nice.
Curses.
Kirby slippers?
I lose vitality.
I mean, I'll take it. I'm not wearing anything on my feet right now.
Plus, it seems like you're getting targeted.
Yeah, I know. That's,
yeah, that's true. Yeah.
Oh, take! Oh, that, take Tate. Shield! Let's go! Okay, 1 HP.
Gave me an extra piece of resistance.
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 You try to.
This is a strength check, isn't it? Yeah.
Nice.
Grr.
Rip.
Minus
use that herb.
Focus.
Yeah, they have like.
I think it might everyone... be good for me to attack here because they both have shields on.
Yeah, they both have shields, and you would be doing much to her anyway. Oh no.
Oh shit!
I decided to get drunk and increase my power levels. Moonshine hit different.
I'm gonna rush. My damage just doesn't matter here.
Also, look at my armor resistance levels.
Holy fuck!
Yeah,
you're just
rum,
invincible!
Drinking rum boosts him by 50, but you can't control what you do. There's literally no downside. Just rush me. Hey, what the fuck you said?
Fuck, you saved me, little shit!
I'm a walking bar fight.
He really is.
I'm a walking tavern.
Just go for the priestess, Wesley, because if anything, Tate's gonna probably just attack us some random person. We do be like that.
And. Sorry, bitch. Target me! I'm whittling him down, it's okay. Next turn for sure.
Oh, you're down again. Not like you.
They said, alright, your bullshit's over.
let's go, bro.
It was fun while it lasted. Got drunk, get got fucked. Killed, still lived.
I will hit it one of these days. Oof.
Motherfucker, Matisse 2! Come on!
He's got armor shield, just attack him. You do full
damage. I do 6 damage.
You
max.
Do full damage, because you're magic.
Yeah, but it's not like my damage is any good, though.
6 damage.
Take it.
Huh?
Just take it, hold on to it.
Hey, that's for you.
But my funny Kirby slippers.
That's fair.
Have fun.
I'll just call.
I don't have a head.
Water immunity.
Ooh, hey. Baby.
This is definitely Tate.
Definitely Tate.
Stop chopping with your teeth like that. Oh, that's really good.
You have the biggest brain here.
Oh, okay.
Because it's determined by intelligence. I only pull good ideas out of my ass every, like, 46 times out of 100.
BTS!
Truly a legend. You're like, oh shit!
That is too chaos! Buddied. Oh, we're kinda got shmoney right now.
Pounds for fresh.
Portal scroll up there. I guess they...
Wait, why do you have like 6 movement?
Because
he won his rolls. He won his rolls.
No. kind of.
Ooh.
Hey, remember where I gave you that God's beard?
Yeah, I'm the healer. You're supposed to give it to me.
That is true.
Come on, we just got rid of it! Question mark?
Hell yeah. Hey, little bitch.
Freedom.
Bitch. And take another.
What? Interesting.
Those look so cool. I wish I could use those. Hey, yo.
You don't have a hat. Now you have a hat.
We all have hats.
Like, you get 6 movements. Like, what?
I am a god. Oh, I think it's because of something I'm wearing. I don't know. It's something I'm wearing.
It might be the slippers. I feel like I should try that Fountain of Life again.
Probably should. Yeah,
I'm definitely doing it.
I don't know how we were fucking recovered, but we did it. Somehow. From us.
Wait, can you see if they're... Never mind.
I'm a gambling man, fuck it!
Nice!
I'm not a gambling man, but I was just, know how it is. Do that dungeon right there.
Yeah, we can take it.
But you guys are level 3.
And you're gonna level up.
I do want healing items first.
Okay. If you want, I can wait next to it.
You should have stopped at the wood smoke.
True. Party right
they
here.
They have 2 god spears. They got words. They got bane.
would be... Never mind.
Fuck, that's 88! What else we got? Frost staff. Here's...
Oh, Fire Emblem's selling a better shield. Ooh.
Buy all the Godsbeard.
Does anyone want that silver feather that I have that gives plus 3 evasion?
Particularly?
And then buy the staff.
Leslie, do you want it?
What?
Silver feather for plus 3.
For what?
Fire Emblem has a necklace that gives me extra health and vitality.
I know, but like, what does the feather do?
Plus 3 evasion.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I'll take it.
I said that.
I didn't hear evasion, I'm sorry.
Death had a...
No, I'm just retarded.
On stream, by the way.
Fuck. Every time.
Mentally,
Yeah.
I think it's
a good way to put it.
I'll just come back down, I guess, if we're gonna go into that cave.
You just have to come into the region.
Are there portal in there? Nah, I'll...
No.
Give me a sec.
Trying to get up to Fire Realm to buy these things before we go in there. Let's go, I can make it there. Market. Wooden heater. Tarnished locket. You're selling 3 Panax here. Do you want me to buy a couple to get rid of that disease?
Wesley?
Yeah, I do need one.
Okay, no,
I am at level 2 stone skin.
Robert, do you want a 20 magic damage goat wizard staff?
You have 0 money.
Is there anything for me?
No, it's a quest.
Oh. Sure.
Hey, is there anything in there for
Wait, look at it. Look at its abilities.
Two for more info. It's got Frost Blast 2. Freeze. AOE. Nice hole.
I think I'm already using that.
Freeze has target group.
You already have the ice staff on you, right?
Yeah, I'm using the ice. Nah, we're good, Tate. It's good. Tate, get that statue up there while you're up there.
Well, we're gonna get dragged into the dungeon.
Well, I need to step in first, so it's gonna be next turn.
Do you want me to get the one for reduced chaos then?
Yeah.
Well, he's up there. Rogue baby.
Let's step in, yeah, Wesley.
Yeah, I can't even do any. Yeah, input is temporary disabled.
Huh? Oh, is it because I'm tabbed out?
Yeah.
Does anyone want my 2 armor, 2 resistance armor? Also has plus 2 talent, plus 2 luck.
Sure, I'll take it.
You want it?
Hey, a pond! Alright, it's a hot spring, but...
Wait, Wesley, where are you?
I'm right next to you.
That's lucky.
Because that'll actually give us another life.
Step into that statue up there, Tate.
Oh, wait, never mind, Wesley. The necklace was a completely different thing than the silver feather.
Oh, okay. Don't worry about it. Sorry. That's fine. Don't worry about it.
Ba-da-ba.
I have 78 evasion. I'm pretty sure I'm fine.
Yeah, well, you don't have 78 evasion. Speed, you have 19 evasion.
Yeah. I keep forgetting that's not the number. I keep looking at the Naruto running and I'm like, oh yeah, that's evasion.
Why did you go? What the fuck?
We can go kill Lucky. Now that we found a Scourge, we had to kill him before he shows up on the timeline. Ooh.
Where?
Right below Dryad's Lantern.
Item drops are at risk of theft. You think we can take it on? Ambush.
What was the guy down there? Nah, definitely not without Tate.
You see what I'm saying? You're like, hey, come over here, do this. Hey, go get that sanctum.
Fuck you, bro.
You can't fight without Tate. Like,
yeah.
I'm getting stretched in every direction.
We'll get better movement than Lamel. Well, I'm in the region now if you guys want to do that bottom one. I didn't expect Wesley to come up here.
Oh yeah, now there's enemies in the way.
Yeah.
What is Talon again?
Oh, this is a stat. It's the one that has the orbs floating around it with the, like a human. Juggling.
Oh, okay.
Y'all wanna get rid of your... these? Element? What you're trying to do right now?
I don't have money for it.
Oh, I meant to give Wesley these Panax.
It's fine. I don't really need this. And I don't need this. And I definitely don't need this. Oh, now I can. Isn't it an ailment?
I guess curses are the purple one.
Let's go. I am eel baby.
Alright, well, what is this? Oh, it's talent.
He has the talent. He is the talented boy. Oh shit.
Well.
Hey, at least you have the ice staff.
Roo!
Literally just saved your ass.
I didn't equip it yet.
Well, Robert can't get over here without fighting.
Mm-hmm. Like portal.
The alluring pool.
It's not worth it. I was gonna say, we can just fight that golem. We can get in here.
Needs Wesley needs to come back up here. No, he's right there.
It's ambushing time. It's ambushing time.
The chonky ass motherfucker.
Damn, he chonky. Pin down.
He down would destroy him.
Shit, that is true.
I'm tankier than he is. Just saying.
Let's go! He just broke into tiny little pieces.
Ah, God.
Yo! Yeah.
Let's go fight that bat.
Okay.
Or should we take the long way around?
We should,
3, 4, 5, 6.
We should kill this bat and then Tate. I know I keep saying you need to do stuff, but you need to go right here.
We need that extra life.
No, not even the life, we're about to get another, another thingy.
Oh, yeah.
We're gonna be at 2 chaos. That'll reduce one, and we'll go out, take care of him, and he'll reduce chaos. Should I just fight them or let him initiate?
There's nothing else around it, just fight it. Yeah. Get him with the gat.
27 damage, by the way, on a single roll.
Blah! I think I just found my new weapon. You've heard rangers always have a bow and arrow. Nah, I'm the ranger with a gat.
A hunter, not a ranger.
They're essentially ranger.
That's the downside. Lol.
I'd rather take.
True.
I'd rather take the one turn of reloading and just be able to fucking blast anything. You should let me get an ammo pouch.
Oh no, Bardsy's talent, okay. Say, who were we playing with that had talent?
Me. Yeah, I got
it's
talent. I got talent at kicking your fucking ass.
Probably passed out.
His butt's gone.
Aid.
She said, it's like 4:30, I'm tired, I'm leaving. I did not expect to see her again. I'm like, no, she's gone.
Well?
I don't know if I want to do this.
That's a sinking.
I got 33 luck, I don't think I want to do that.
Well?
Let that sink
in. Let that sink in.
This note says otherwise.
I didn't mean to do that.
Damn.
Where's,
oh, we could do minus one scourge.
Scourge just means we won't have to fight the leprechaun.
Is that a bad thing?
I don't think he's too big of a problem.
Minus one chaos.
Yeah, minus one chaos.
Damn, we go fight the Scourge.
Or we could... Where's Wesley going?
I was going to that place that we were supposed to go to.
Well, night time's about to be over. I guess you just wait to get to the catacombs during the day. Well, actually, no, you need to be up there to fight.
Going.
Is that a crab?
Well, that's a minus one chaos right there.
Motherfucker. The bone magician camp.
Bone magician. It's about to be daytime. Hey.
You wanna fight this single bone magician?
Is it a single one? Then if it's a single one, then sure.
Shock is like the worst effect in the game. You're literally just not guaranteed.
Yeah, you're guaranteed not to hit one roll. How come you got more? I'm kidding.
Because I'm the one who killed them.
Mushrooms.
Oh, vitality check. Well, I'm 85.
Yeah, I ain't trying that bullshit.
I will.
Sanctum haste.
You already have one. You got greedy.
I do.
I think you can travel up and through dryads.
Through where? Oh.
Like around. Just avoid this.
Wow, a friendship ring.
Imagine really? If you had friends to use it with.
X.
I'm thirsty.
Need to go through dryads, by the way. It's now daytime. Hey, Wesley, we need you up here to kill Scourge. Well, I think we just make our way back up here because the Scourge isn't for a long time. I don't know. I think we just stay up here to kill Scourge right now.
Okay.
Sit here. Get you some shrooms, too.
Oh.
This one. I'll still be there.
If we're fighting leprechaun, then health is win.
Why didn't you ambush the leprechaun?
This?
Yeah.
Not. The vault.
Pop one of these.
Get your mushroom real quick.
A moment cured.
Not penalized. I bought these to give to Wesley, and Wesley didn't have it anymore. I was like, well,
guess we didn't have to ambush it. Whatever, we kill it.
It's like a dungeon.
Is it a dungeon? Ring. Just a fight.
Hey, burger.
Owie.
If you don't get a perfect roll, he dodges.
God damn! Stop going after me, please. I'm just gonna do this.
I'll taunt and have him go after me.
I don't think that's a good roll. Music stop. Stop. I hate when YouTube does this.
Well, I really just failed an 80% roll. Eat my ass.
Stab him. To do decent damage, or just miss every roll.
I whiffed entirely.
You should have just reloaded, but okay.
Up. Yeah, this kind of sucks.
I'll get him. What? He was too afraid of getting gat.
Find him again.
Back here, bitch. Oh, he has all of his health back.
He stole my money. Just bang, reload, bang.
As long as we do at least 13 damage, we're good.
Bought a necklace for better rolls. What the fuck?
Hey, am I dead here?
You should use your god's beard. Because we're going back into that fight.
Oh my god, bro.
Oh, lovely.
You cocks a gun, him, nah.
No, but, oh, I don't have anybody to do that anymore. Going back in, I feel like this is a fruitless effort.
Nah, we're doing it.
Literally, I just
eats one of ours. Yeah.
Bitch.
We hit these. Fuck! Attack or do I heal?
Do you trust stunning him?
Cannot stun him.
He's immune.
Uh, I'd say heal. We're both low on HP.
Okay, we ball. Never mind. This is terrible. Beat him now. Your crit could probably kill him. No.
Please crit.
I think crit only hits for 39. Train him.
Shoot he ass. Try. Die! Fuck this game.
Reloads gun with malicious intent.
Oh, go!
Let's go!
Fucking final, Jesus. Get our money back.
32 wasn't mine. I had 24, but I think I sold that ages ago.
I don't remember what I had.
Just share it with all of us.
At.
That's mine. It gives me evasion.
Oh, that didn't get rid of a thingy. Yeah, we can do that quest right up there.
No, he was a scourge. If you let him, if you let him happen on the timeline, there's an effect that takes place. He would just randomly steal stuff from you. If you let him stay alive.
Yeah, but I thought killing a scourge got rid of one thingy.
No. They're extra annoying bullshit.
Doom.
Oh, no camp.
You guys could take it out. Maybe.
No, we're level 4.
Fuck, I totally just disregarded that. Fuck, I should have came back up there.
I mean, we can wait for you. The only problem is if we wait now, we risk the chance of another plus one curse.
I'll be up there in a second.
We're playing so unoptimally.
Yeah.
It is hurting.
Yes.
Oh, well, that's for me.
To go up.
He's going up.
Can't ambush these guys, can we?
You can.
Thank you. combat. Here, hit the guy in the movie.
Yeah.
I do this.
What?
Awesome.
Chaos sphere. Wow, that blows.
Real question is, why are you-
Wesley, you definitely should have shot the middle one like a long time ago.
Oh wait, it has armor piercing, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Fuck, you're right.
Finally. This? How'd you die?
Oh. What made me laugh was the fact that you just kind of like fell over. Item.
They gotta go. Took so long to do that, that we basically haven't gotten much.
Did you lose something?
Huh?
Did you lose anything?
You mean?
Whenever you went through that thing.
Last time I held.
Hey, you have two of the tinder pouches. You don't like set one up?
There's a town. Oh. Can I sell anything? Does anyone want my 7 armor splint mail?
Maybe
these strengths, so it's add because it takes away intelligence.
Yep.
Unless, what was that? Leslie, you want it.
Yeah, I'll take it.
Okay.
I know what I could do. I still don't have a knob. Oh well. Level 5, hopefully. Isn't that what we were going towards? Catacombs?
Yeah, the catacombs is a mini dungeon, but the main quest is go north.
Awesome. Run.
Just going north.
Oh, are we just going north?
Yeah. I was gonna go recover out of town, but this works.
Oh, did the enemies disappear?
Yes.
Oh. This is the most scraping by I've ever seen.
I know. Anyway. another reduce and get another reduce chaos.
Oh. No. Which is crit. Oh. Not a lesson to me. Level 6, holy shit.
Need to kill this guy right here, so go through the portal. Oh, more catacombs. We need to kill that guy.
Oh no, Tate's wet. Hurt.
I'm gonna heal
Robert's
us.
Wet.
Don't waste your ammo. Well, you have to reload anyway. Kill the guy in the middle, Tate.
I can't.
Why?
Oh, I had to. Fierce move and my one focus.
Oh, yeah, I was gonna say, you don't have to reload, Wesley, you can use your bayonet. Is it chunk of damage? Never mind, it's only 5. I feel like we're like scraping by really hard too.
Should I even take that?
Oh. I think I, what am I wearing?
Feather cat.
Yeah, that might actually work for you.
Wow, a treasure chest.
Also, rip.
What?
The streaming client crashed.
Okay. Not even online. Oh yeah, you are.
Robert, why is your Discord status for the Monarch?
Oh, this is a streaming thingy.
Oh. What the hell? Oh,
that's what I meant to do. Hold on.
Live stream for the Monarch. I'm like, what? Is that what you mean, the stream?
Yeah.
I will get him.
Help.
This is boding poorly.
This is a disaster.
Oh shit.
wouldn't be able to kill it even if- well, yes you could. No, you can't. I had to wait till Tate's turn either way. Greaves. I indeed hit again. God. Wait, does you reviving me lose the XP? I don't think so.
No. Don't you have an herb that revives?
I wanna call it.
Okay.
I'm just tired. Anti-wet.
Oh. Okay.
Okay. Did they ever respond to the email?
Mm.
I'm asking Robert.
Email.
What do you mean? You have access to it? What are you talking about? Okay. Oh, I don't see an email. Says we're being repeal.
She got the Zeus blade.
I'm just gonna go to bed because I don't really feel like being up anymore.
Yeah.
That way I can be up in a decent